Chat, why wake up the next morning to this shit? What is this, bruh? Demi Sucks gets caught lying by Aiden Ross community and hanging out with her ex-boyfriend Silky.
I got home and I missed my mom. I went out with my mom and dad, lol. I felt bad for not streaming, but I'll be live tomorrow. She said she was with her parents that day.
Who the fuck did she send this to? Who is this? Who screenshotted this? Like, who is this? Oh, this is Aiden? Now keep in mind this shirt. You see something? Let me zoom in closer. That's her face, and wait for it. That's her same shirt. Demi in the reflection of Celine's drink. And you hear her in Silky's video. She can't get enough of that Jerry Wu.
This game is.
Yo, Silky, I ain't gonna lie, bro. This fit is crazy. Like, yo. The build is getting crazy, gang. I know you bulking and shit. Bulking is tough. But nigga say he was built like some anime character? Who did he say he was built like again? Nigga started dressing like him too. Popped out the next day with the same fit. I hope the story's still up, bro. He even reposted the comparison, my nigga. I ain't gonna lie, that's crazy dick riding. I ain't gonna lie, Silky. They said you were built like Toji. The next day you popped out with the Toji fit. Slides, black shirt, and the gray sweatpants. Tucked in. That's dick riding, my nigga. I ain't gonna lie, that's dick riding. That's dick riding, gang. I ain't gonna cap. Well, let's see if you reposted. Let me see if it's still on the story.
Go.
Bro, chat, who is these? Who is these? What the fuck is that? Who is these two? I know this is Celine. E. Schlutz. Okay. But alright. My man popped out.
This game is fucking rigged.
Fuck Celine, she's a fucking great person.
Thanks, Gramps.
Bro, this is why I don't fuck with anybody for real.
Aiden, bro. Shit tough, bro. Alright. Another horror, another heartbreak. Y'all not mean, bro. Why do I see Cat W's in this chat, bro? L print, bro. It's not about the print, bro. It's about the message, bro.
I'm already going, bro. Let's have a good night. Let's get fucked up. Let's dream. Chad, I appreciate y'all. Oh God, y'all are some.
She knew the repercussions, though. Demon emoji.
FBI detective, fucking. You know what I mean? Don't you, Chad? Y'all always got my back. That's why I had to go live tonight. That's why I'm never gonna like disrespect you guys and keep my man up to you guys. And if I don't go live, I'm gonna say I'm not gonna go live. I'm gonna tell y'all I'm gonna go live. Because I really.
When demons wake up to this compilation, it's free game. Go ahead and raise hell.
Let's see how much y'all ride for me. They just ride for us, bro. Like, just that shit's insane. Yeah, now they just love me and I love them. Like,
okay. Aiden Ross really got his girl Demi took by Silky. That's tough. Okay. My cam big as fuck, chat. Why y'all ain't saying nothing, bro? Okay. Aiden Ross and Ice Spice now have followed each other moments after Aiden's ex-girlfriend Demi Sus was caught cheating on him. Black History Month is really kicking my ass, huh? Be live soon. See you guys in a few. This is why I'm strictly only focused on you guys, my health, and my family. Grind about to get even crazier now. I'm really motivated. Sicky went on his burner and tweeted this. The Jew must see red. This is a great plot right now. I ain't gonna lie. I'm in the moment, if I was awake during this, I'd be like, yo, what the fuck is about to happen next? After this, this nigga got doxxed. This nigga address, this nigga, I don't even know. I don't even think the phone numbers were real, though. I don't even know if the address was real. I don't know. The nigga just got doxxed. I didn't look into the details. The nigga just got doxxed, my nigga. And Demi got doxxed. They doxxed Demi. They doxxed her mama. They doxxed her. They just went crazy. They went ballistics, my nigga. They went fucking ballistics, my nigga. I don't know if any of this shit was real. I don't know. Y'all can tell me. I don't know. Then Aiden goes, Silky and I spoke for an hour this morning before shit got posted. He told me the truth and told me everything I needed to know. I appreciate you, Silky. Leave Silky, Celine, and X, and everyone in the house out of it. They had nothing to do with it. They helped me because I was under impression that the person was with her mom. The hurt feeling I have was nothing to do with them. It's got everything to do with the other person, so just pray for them and wish nothing but the best. I'm for real hurt. Shit's crazy. Thanks for the clear up, brother. This was W plot chat. How y'all feel about this plot? Was this good plots? Was this good plots, bro? This was like a short film. This isn't like one of them long film, you know what I'm saying? Triple A fucking movies. This is like a short film. Good plot. Good little script. The script was cool. I don't think the script was worth the docs, though. I don't think the script was worth the docs, bro. Too late. The demons already saw red. Clay, what are you doing? The script, it could still be going. We just don't know the ending. We don't know the conclusion. Yes, sir, we are aborting the mission. Stand down, call off the drone strikes. She's live. She responded, by the way, on Kick Clips. Can y'all send me the clips? Can y'all send me the clips? Can y'all send me the clips, bro? Hillary Clinton tweet. Hillary Clinton didn't tweet. Demi sucks, speaks online at Eteros and visits her ex-boyfriend.
I have nothing to say. Literally nothing to say. Besides the fact that what's done in the dark come to light. It's like literally.
Yo, this script is dog shit. I ain't gonna lie. Hold on. I thought I was just putting something better than that, Demi. God damn, nigga. The fuck was that line? I thought you wanna drop some compies, you know what I'm saying? Some like a twist. Like, yo, actually, I was here. They set me up to do it. I thought I was getting some comp. What the fuck was this script? That was, Fire the director of this one. This one's dog shit. This one's dog shit. This one's dog shit. This one's dog shit.
I have nothing to say. Literally nothing to say. Besides the fact that what's done in the dark come to light. It's like literally. Okay, everyone's saying I cheated. We were not dating. We never dated. We never were dating. I literally don't understand why people think I cheated. We were not dating. And I went to Miami to go hang out with Celine. That is 100% fact. The only bad thing I did was lie about where I was. I could have just told the truth, and we wouldn't be here today. But I'm a dumb bitch, and I lied because I was scared of, like, just messing everything up, and I fucking lied and swag.
And what? But what the fuck she just said? And what?
Just messing everything up, and I fucking lied and swag.
I can't with the white hoes, bro. Yo, I would have broke so I heard that shit. Yo, ate it. Yo, if a bit explanation to me was swag. Yo, something getting tore the fuck. I'm crashing the fuck out. Something going on, my nigga. God damn swag. What the fuck?
But lying is the issue? No, 100%. 100%. 100,000,000,000,000%.
She Hispanic? Not no more, bruh.
I have nothing.
Not no more, bruh. Damn, that was... I wanted some more compies, bro. Come on. You gonna put this on it? That's it. That's it, bro. This high school ass is exactly what I'm about to say. This little high school ass shit. Come on, bro. Yo, Aiden. Get on your thot shit, nigga. Get a bunch of bitches and just go crazy, nigga. Like, come on, bro. Yo, Black History Month been beating this nigga ass for real, though. Black History Month been beating this nigga ass, boy. Cardi? Jerry? Come on, bro. Yo, Sookie not slick either. He low-key wanted this to come out, too. I know that nigga. Like, Sookie not slick either, nigga. Sookie, yeah, not slick. I don't give a fuck, boy. All right, bro. How many viewers she had in there today? About 60? Hillary Clinton. Why y'all saying Hillary Clinton tweet? What? What the fuck? Yo, no, bro.
Like,
what? Congratulations to Taylor Swift's boyfriend. What? Is this a real account? It is. Bro, no. These politicians are tapped in with everything. With the NFL fucking... No, there's something deeper going on here. There's something deeper, my nigga. There's something deeper. Biden's tweet. I seen Biden's fucking demon tweet, bro. Bro, there's something deeper going on here, bro. This don't make no sense. But you know how tired I'd be if I just won the NBA Finals and the nigga goes, shout out to so-and-so's boyfriend. Nigga, say my fucking name, pussy. The fuck? You're on mute. The hell does that even mean? She a feminist like you? Name a bigger feminist than me, chat. Honestly. Name a bigger feminist streamer than me. You're muted. What do you mean I'm muted?